It'll be a warmer day today. High temperatures through this afternoon, I think, will top out in the upper 30s to near 40 degrees, and we'll see a lot of sunshine through the day today. High temp downtown at 38, 38 in Greencastle, 42 in Bloomington, and 35 degrees up in Kokomo later on this afternoon. And then once we head into this evening, I do think we'll see a few more clouds develop. Temperatures will then hold in the mid to upper 20s. 28 degrees here in the city, 27 in Bloomington, 24 up in Kokomo, 26 in Lafayette. Over the next several days, we'll see a nice warming trend in Sioux, mid to upper 40s by early next week, nearing 50 possibly for Christmas. Weekend planner looks great. 43 degrees Saturday, dry Sunday, partly to mostly cloudy skies. Temps will continue to climb into the mid 40s. Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-day forecast has continued to show a nice dry and warm trend into the middle half of next week. Christmas now still looks dry, 48 degrees, and then our next chance of a few scattered showers arrives Thursday and Friday of next week.